add a bit more tone into the base of the clouds, and the hill line. So I'm just going to spray this a little, just get a bit more tone, help the spray show up a bit more. Just using some cerulean blue here. A little bit more tone in here. Touch more of the cerulean. A little bit on this right hand side. And some stronger dark blues, some more of this sailory blue. I'm going to get some of that down into these marks, make it a bit stronger. soften all this off down here, around the legs. Just lifting a bit out from the gum arabic. Darken up the figure a bit more. Just using some pretty dark purple and Payne's grey just to get a bit more tone in the figure. It's a bit too light at the moment. Tone in the legs, slightly darker, a bit of brown. And browny greys. Darker in the arm. Just going to do some darker blue with a little bit of yellow in it, so greeny blue. Very dark, just to give me some, just an indication of some movement within the waves. few more darker marks. Still don't feel the figure's dark enough. Couple more red marks. Just going to put these on the suit. Just to break that larger mass of dark up. Birds up in the sky. Sort of a bluey, blue-green colour, not too dark. Just a few of these. With that, the painting's finished.